Now, the second segment that I'm going to go ahead and get into are basically things that you can do that if the first ones don't work, you can try these ones too. But again, updating the app and reinstalling the app are the best things you can do. Now, this specific method does require a little bit more work and maybe some more waiting time, but I would recommend at the same time updating your specific device as well. So as you can see, I have an iPhone, and on Androids, it's pretty much the same thing. You want to make your way over to your settings apps, and then at this point, you want to get into your update panel. So you can search up update on both an Android or iPhone, but in this case, on an iPhone, we click general, we click software update, and we pretty much want to see if our iPhone has an update to it. If we're on a very old version of our iPhone software, there's obviously going to be issues and it's not going to work out that well. So we want to get updated to the most current version of Android or current version of iOS that our phone supports, and then pretty much update our app that way. That should end up fixing the issues in and of itself, and we should be good to go. It's not a guarantee, but we should be good to go in that sense. Now, another thing we can do, if that still doesn't work, if updating your phone doesn't work, we want to check our network connections. Okay, we want to make sure that we're connected to a solid Wi-Fi connection or internet connection. Go into your settings app here again, go under your Wi-Fi or cell connection, and you just want to verify that you are getting a solid signal. If you're not getting a good signal, then you're probably not going to be able to open up the Facebook app. So go ahead and log into Wi-Fi, go and log into your cell connection and see if that fixes it. Finally, the last thing I recommend looking at, it's not even anything you can fix in the short term, but Facebook, the servers might actually be down. So it doesn't really matter what you do, you're just going to have problems forever until Facebook fixes their specific problems. So what you have to do and what you can do is you just have to go ahead and either look through Twitter, look through Instagram, look through any other apps and see if people are complaining about Facebook servers being down. Look in the comment section of this video and sort by the latest comments and see if a lot of people at one time are complaining about Facebook servers being down. If you end up doing that, that should end up fixing the problem. And you just pretty much have to wait until Facebook updates their servers and then you'll be good to go. So that's really pretty much it. A couple ways to fix your Facebook app if for some reason it just keeps crashing on you. If you guys have any other questions or anything like that, let me know in the comment section below. Hit the like button, that would mean so much, but definitely hit that subscribe button. Every single subscriber that we get really does count. So it means so much if you guys can hit that. Also check out the other links down in the description as well. My Twitter, my Instagram, my other channels. More importantly, everything else. I love every single one of you guys. Hopefully I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace out till then.